nice to see you.
How are you?
Yes.
I don't want to stick around here for very long.
Man, is that for me?
I hope the gift we delivered will in some small way say thank you for the sheriff's ingenuity and courage in keeping our town safe.
Yo, the new outpost is prepped and good to go.
You know, I almost hate to say it, but a little more work here could pay off.
Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere.
Yes. Don't be gone for too long.
Hey, you.
Make this quick.
We've got a problem here that needs attention right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this? What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
That is a lot to carry.
What's happening? Yes?
Catch in a bit. Anybody ever read that book about Eagle Eye, the army sniper in Afghanistan? He grew up around here, and I bet someone with his skills is still alive. We should try to find him.
Good call.
Yeah, I guess it's time I took care of that.
Okay, I'm heading for Eagle Eye's farm. Hopefully, I'll be coming home with a new sniper for the team.
Ah, I feel like shit. Better get fixed up.
Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
wonderful.
I better stay on my toes while I'm in plague territory.
You see that one?
Getting close now. That's about perfect. Looks like I'm safe for now. No way I can fit this. Ask and ye shall receive. There's a ton of 50 cal rounds here, but no rifle. Runner, fight! Eagle Eye probably kept his rifle with him. I need to find out what happened to him after the outbreak. I'm headed your way.
Thanks.
Feral, everyone, stay sharp.
Decay,
huh?
I appreciate it. Don't be gone for too long.
Good to see you. Come in.
Don't be gone for too long.
You know, I'm lucky to have you guys. I mean it.